No doubt about it, Kaushal Patel knows what she wants and goes for it. She spent nearly 17 years as a television anchor and correspondent, including stints in Dallas, San Diego, and with CNN International, which she says was a dream come true.
I interviewed some fascinating people, you know, diplomats, all sorts of politicians, lawmakers, and it was just a real privilege. And I was working around some talented journalists as well, so I was constantly learning from them.
While with CNN International, she was based in Hong Kong and in Atlanta. These days, she works as a realtor in one of the most beautiful cities in the country, San Diego.
To be able to have the privilege of helping people with their biggest purchase they'll ever make in their lifetime, I just think that's such an honor. It really is so fantastic.
It may sound surprising, but she says there's a lot of similarities between working in TV and a career in real estate.
Deadlines are very important. One of the other things is we're constantly learning in television as a journalist. You know, you're really giving your brain a workout, and it's similar in real estate. You know, no two homes are the same, no two stories are the same.
Patel has found a way to marry her old and new career together. In addition to selling real estate, she hosts and oversees the production of Hot Property, a show that features the best that San Diego has to offer.
Homes that you're never going to have access to, they're all real architectural marvels. They're all just so incredible. But my favorite, of course, has to be the Razor House. If you've never seen it, oh, it will take your breath away.
Talk about dreaming big. The show features properties that range in price from $10 million to $40 million. The Razor House falls in the middle and went for just under $25 million.
It's really a masterpiece. It looks like marble from the outside, but it's white polished concrete, glass everywhere, so you can see fantastic views of the Pacific. And the best part is, it's Alicia Keys' home.
Other parallels between TV and a career in real estate?
One of the other things I would say is hearing no. A lot of people don't want to talk to us on camera. No, I don't want to be interviewed. No, I don't want to share my story. No, I'm not ready to buy a house. No, I'm not ready to sell my house. So the power of positivity really has to be on your side. I feel like you really have to have that resilience.